Okay, this is Gent. What we're working on is Plots and Sit. Ah! Plots!
The puppy dropped food. Sit. Good. Sit. Okay? So we're working on basic commands with him. No pinch, no V-collar. We want him to just please. Fish! So it's very hard for Gent to hold a sit or a down, really, really hard. He's just got so much attitude. So I've done a ton of table work with him. So he really likes the table. But this is how much work it is to get a collar on this dog. And a lot of people, if they have a dog like this, they'd be correcting him. They'd be really hard on him, right? Because he's got so much drive. But dogs like this, you got to make them want to do something. Nice. Yes, good boy. Good boy. Nine. So I don't want him to paw me. No. Okay. So he only gets a piece of kibble. And all I'm trying to do is put this tab on him. Yeah. That's how much work you are. There's so much work. Nope. And then we're going to put a harness on you without you moving. That's what we're going to try tonight. Good boy. Awesome. Okay? No. So I got it on one leg, but it was the wrong leg. So we'll try again. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Awesome. Sit. Good boy. Sit. Oh, what a good boy. You are so good. And I'm going to double this back. Nine. So it's a little bit snug. But it won't choke him, stop. But it's so I can correct him. Because just trying to be a cookie trainer with this dog's not going to work. No, it won't. No. Okay, so I just have his first saver. First saver is a regulation collar you can use to show or trial. And then I put a little tab to it. Yeah. Okay, so we're working on sit. Sit. Good. Awesome. Sit. Nope. So you move. Sit. I want not a foot to move. Nope, move again. Let's try again. This. Come on, this. Come on. This. Okay. Sit. So I don't want his front feet to move. Ah. Excellent. So I'm going to stop. Nope. So I want to be able to move so that those front feet don't move. So when I say sit, I want the dog to sit, be in focus, and let me do whatever I want to do to the dog, including putting a harness on him. Because Jim gets so excited for protection, he tries to help me, so putting a harness on him is really hard. Awesome. What a good boy. Sit. How nice. Oh, up nine. Can't do that. Nope. Sit. Yeah, you gotta look at me. You gotta look at me. Yes, you do. Okay, so sit. Sit. That's how sit. Won't get a harness on him tonight? Yeah, will we? Because sit is one of the hardest things for Jim to learn. So is Platz. So is Dan. Jim is stationary. Yes. What's our puppy doing? You're a good boy. Platz. Good boy. Dan. Flex. Put it on. That's not a flex. Nope. this harness. Yeah. Sit. Oh, you got it? Yay! Good boy. That is so good. Excellent. You think we can do up one side?
Yep. Oh, you did it. Good boy.
Look at how slimy you got me. I just got your face all slimy. Sit. Sit. Excellent. That was such a good sit. Sit. So I wanted to click before those front feet could move. Yeah, we're going to take off your harness. We're going to practice when we put a harness on where it doesn't just need protection. Right? Yes. No. Sit. Good. Sit. Good. Sit. 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 Good. Awesome. Sit. Nine. Sit. Sit. Good. Sit. Good. Nine. Sit. Sit. Awesome. Look at how good that was. That was so good. You got that harness off and you sit. I'm so proud of you. Yes. For that, we get to play with ball. One ball? Okay.